accurate meteorologist using the only live Doppler radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Welcome back, everyone. Hope you had a chance today to get out and enjoy some of that fine weather as we topped out in the mid-40s. If not, there is more mild weather on the way, even warmer temperatures. Tomorrow, quiet out there right now. There are a few clouds spilling in from the north. 42 degrees, southwest winds at 7. 6 p.m. temperature, 41. 9 p.m., 38. It'll take a while. We'll get down to around freezing at 7 a.m. Temperature then 32 degrees. Currently, Algona 38, 44 in Ames. Partly cloudy skies there. Newton 40, Albia 43, Osceola 41, Fontenelle 42, 43 in Carroll. Typically, this time of year, we should only be in the low 30s, and most of us got up into the 40s, except for northern and northeastern Iowa, courtesy of a west-southwest wind. It's not blowing too hard out there, but out of the southwest here in the metro, it's 7, and that is helping to warm us up. And we'll continue to push out of the west and southwest and drag that warmer air in here. We did have some afternoon clouds. If you're out enjoying the weather, you may have noticed the sunshine kind of filtering through those clouds. They moved on through fairly quickly. Now there's a couple clouds upstream. It is so quiet across the United States, you got to look very hard to find any snow. There's a little snow in West Virginia, up in the Blue Ridge Mountains, a little snow upstate New York around Lake Placid and back and through Maine. And this is it for snow in the United States. It's even quiet out to the west with just a few showers over in Seattle. Midwest, very quiet weather. Again, just a few clouds kind of spilling over this ridge out to the west. So clouds moving in tonight. Then a push of warmer air tomorrow. It's out west right now. It is going to move in here tomorrow. And we will call it warm as temperatures move well above normal. Some locations tomorrow could be 30 degrees above normal for your forecast high temperatures. Here's Futurecast. Here is your timeline. Look at how quiet it is across the Midwest. Storms are either well to the north up in Canada, off to the east, or well off to the west. So Friday, a little cooler on Friday, but nothing nearby. Weekend starts out very dry. There's just one wrinkle in the atmosphere late Saturday night, probably just going to kick up a couple clouds, and then we return to some cloud cover on Sunday, but we do stay dry. Temperatures tomorrow, 51 Mason City, 52 Waterloo, 61 Ottumwa, 62 Lamoni, 62 Sioux City. This warm air goes all the way to the Canadian border. I know it's cooler in International Falls, but a forecast high tomorrow of 38 in International Falls, that is a record high for them. Baudette, Minnesota, also 43 degrees. These 40s go all the way up to Winnipeg, Manitoba. So record highs all the way to the Canadian border. 31 degrees tonight, partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow, a high at 60 degrees. West winds 5 to 10. The record high for tomorrow, by the way, 59 degrees, set back in the 1950s. So it's a big old January thaw. Temperatures 50 on Friday. A little cooler for the weekend, but, you know, 40s this time of year is normally very nice. But when you compare it to the 60s, I guess it seems chilly. 44 Monday, Tuesday 47. The general trend midweek next week is for some cold air finally to arrive as temperatures get bumped down below normal.
Yeah, but we have another 47 there. I keep looking out nice? Thinking it's going to plummet, and it doesn't.
It does look like midweek next week we'll finally get a brush with the colder air.
Yeah.